What's up, Beast Maniacs? I am doing Cesaro versus Roman Reigns. And hell no, I am not being Roman Reigns. I am being Cesaro, the Swiss Superman, the guy that is the ass kicker, the guy that doesn't give a damn what anyone thinks about him. And he's going against Roman Reigns.
The following contest is scheduled for
has become a walking highlight reel.
That's because his offense is just so dynamic and dominating. I can't wait to see what we get from him here tonight.
Of all the superstars on the roster, this guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying.
Superman, Cesaro.
From Luther, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
There's Cesaro, motherfucker. He's gonna win this match and beat Reigns' ass.
You don't have to like this guy, but you dang sure have to respect him.
It's money in the bank. The night where one lucky competitor comes one step closer to realizing the ultimate dream.
Cesaro, what can he do here? Oh, look at that. What a move from Cesaro. Is that enough? Oh, Reigns kicks out.
What else do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Suplex! Suplex!
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here. Just some good old-fashioned...
Another suplex to Reigns. Reigns with a sidewalk backbreaker, whatever that move's called. Cesaro, another suplex. That is three suplexes that Reigns got delivered to him.
Opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack.
Cesaro, going for a suplex.
Instrument of destruction.
No, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding...
What a move from Cesaro.
Devastating weapon.
Kicks out at two.
What a match this is gonna be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double team maneuver on a beaten opponent.
He's got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
It's a very opportunistic offense here.
Uppercut. Uh-oh, Reigns got that move planted.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
looking at complete
Cesaro reverses.
Here.
Roman Reigns varies his assault, but he always brings it back to his power game.
Uppercut from Cesaro. Is that enough, folks? Is that enough? Cover.
Quick cover by Cesaro.
One, two. Reigns kicks out at two. Reigns kicked out. Now can Cesaro go for the neutralizer? Uh-oh, Cesaro. Cesaro gets out of the move. Can he go for that neutralizer? Can he hit that neutralizer on Roman Reigns? Can he hit it?
So much on the line of this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned earlier.
Uh-oh, Reigns IRS went to the corner.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE. Even that.
Reigns doing his punches.
A fury that comes from deep within Roman Reigns. I mean, Reigns enters the ring like it's a battlefield.
Cesaro, spinebuster. Now can he go for that neutralizer?
Let's face it, Reigns is a beast.
Uh-oh, Reigns trying to go for an uppercut. Uh-oh, there Reigns, Irish whip. Cesaro, another spinebuster to Roman Reigns. Now can he get that neutralizer?
He became champion. Becoming Mr. Money in the Bank.
Reigns reverses. Oh, Cesaro! Oh, Reigns reverses again. Cesaro, oh no. Reigns going for that suplex.
Showing signs of life. Really?
Uh-oh. Reigns going for that Superman punch. He's probably. Uh-oh, Cesaro counters. Cesaro. What a move from Cesaro. What a move, folks. What a move.
Believe in the Shield. And the way he manages people, I think Roman can persuade anyone to believe anything he wants.
Uh-oh. Cesaro reverses.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Samoan drop from Roman Reigns.
Through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Cesaro counters a Superman punch. Sorry about that, guys.
Caution. Damage ribs like that.
Reigns with an uppercut. Cesaro takes him down.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
That's right, folks. That's right. Cesaro. Is he going to go for that swing?
Well, when someone's known as the Swiss Superman like Cesaro, that gives you an idea of the range and superiority.
Uh-oh, Cesaro swing. Here it is.
Superb technical skills and all-consuming physical prowess makes him almost impossible.
5, 6, 7, 8. Is that enough, folks? Is that enough? One, two, kick out by Reigns.
This match continues. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Uh-oh, folks. Uh-oh. Oh, Cesaro, another signature.
Cesaro, he's looking to end it here.
He's going to end it here.
Cesaro has so many ways to beat an opponent. You have to admit, it's impressive. This guy's just too strong. Look at this.
Is that enough, folks? Is that enough? Reigns is out. One, two. Reigns is still in it. Roman Reigns. What is going on here, folks? What is going on? Oh, Superman punch. Reigns hits it. Kick out by Cesaro.
That is one tough Swiss Bulldog there.
What a match, guys. What a match. Reigns, he's going to corner that spear. Is Reigns going to go for that spear? Uh-oh, Cesaro.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you.
Uh-oh, Reigns is going for it. Reigns is looking for that.
Textbook offense here.
Uh-oh, here it is, the OMG move. Uh-oh, Cesaro's looking for it. Cesaro's going for it. Uh-oh, here it is. Oh my God almighty! Cesaro with the suplex out of... onto the mat outside the ring. Oh my God, Cesaro! Both men are... Cesaro's still standing, I can't believe it. Reigns is gonna get back in the ring. What is going on here, folks?
We're so excited you chose this.
Reigns puts Cesaro on the barricade. Reigns bounces Cesaro off the barricade.
Now, hard kick to the ribs. Well,
Cesaro reverses. Oh my God.
He just got laid out.
Six. Seven.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now.
Uh oh, Reigns is going for an OMG move. Uh oh, Reigns is going for that kick. Uh oh, here it is. Here it is.
Uh oh.
Roman Reigns does it.
Uh oh. One mistake.
Reigns going for that cover.
The shoulders are down.
Cesaro kicks out. Oh my God. Cesaro.
Man, did he take a wild swing.
Reigns is still in it, Cesaro. These guys refuse to lose. Uh-oh, what is Reigns thinking here? What is Reigns thinking? Uh-oh, Cesaro reverses. Cesaro takes out Roman Reigns. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what is Cesaro doing here? Uh-oh, he's doing that move again. What is he doing?
Looking for the win.
Uh-oh, Cesaro.
Cesaro has so many ways to beat an opponent. You have to admit, it's impressive. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts. He is just getting busted.
Uh-oh, Cesaro's got it. Can he go for that neutralizer? He's going to hit that neutralizer. Here it is. Uh-oh, neutralizer's coming. Here it is. Cesaro hits the neutralizer! The neutralizer! Is that enough? Can Cesaro pin Reigns here? One, two. Cesaro wins this match. What a jackpot, motherfuckers. What a jackpot. Cesaro with the win.
These two superstars have put each other through hell to get here. But we have a decisive winner here tonight.
Alright, Beast Maniac, thanks for watching. Later.
I mean, even if they...